Today, for the first time, I'm going to attempt to germinate Sarracenia, or North American pitcher plant seeds. These aren't any seeds though. These were produced by me cross-pollinating two different varieties of North American pitcher plants in my nursery. And these seeds came from this very insignificant looking flower right here. Before I start the video, I'm just curious. Have you attempted to germinate Sarracenia seeds before? Write yes in the comments box or no if you haven't. Either way, I'd love to know what your experiences have been and what worked and what didn't work. My name is Jerry from Succulent Fly Traps.
So this is what Sarracenia seeds look like. As you can see, they're quite small. That's why I've placed them on to this white bit of paper so you can see them a bit more easily. You can see as I move it around, they're quite jumpy. Makes them a little bit hard to work with because they're so light and so small. For me to grab one of those seeds that I want to germinate, what I do is I simply dip the toothpick into some water, place it on a seed that you want to germinate. This should pick up quite easily, as you can see right there. And then what I do is I just place that seed on top of a peat moss mixture. Then with my finger, just press it down firmly like that. Okay, so I'll just get another one here. Dip in some water. See right there. Again, place it onto the peat moss mixture. And then just place it down firmly with your finger. You don't want to bury those seeds, just want to place them on top snugly with your finger. Let's get some more seeds there. And keep doing this until you place all the seeds that you want to germinate onto your peat moss mixture.
So just a few more tips with this. Ensure that your peat moss is damp before you place your seeds on top. If there's any dry bits of peat moss, it tends to accumulate on the tip of your toothpick in between seed placements. It just ensures that the whole process is a lot easier and simpler. Once you've got your seeds in place, place your pots in a tray of water like this. Place your pots in a area where you would normally grow your North American pitcher plants. Hopefully by spring, summer, you'll start to see some of your seeds germinating. It really is an exciting time. Now these seeds have to go through a process called cold stratification. Essentially what that is that the seeds have to go through a cold, damp period before they start to germinate later in the season. What you're doing is you're trying to replicate that cold, wintry period in their environment in North America. Here in Sydney, as winter progresses, I can just leave these pots outside with those lower temperatures, and me placing these pots in a tray of water, it does replicate that cold, damp period that they need before germinating. That's the reason why I've planted these seeds at the start of winter. It's mid-June now, so now's a good time for me to place these seeds on top of the peat moss. Yeah, it really is an exciting time. I can't believe I've actually got to this stage, and I can't wait to see what these seeds look like. They have been cross-pollinated. Hopefully they're a unique form and color which I've never seen before. Hopefully you'll get that same experience with your Sarracenia germination as well.